good old DiFara, Brooklyn, New York, New York's best, according to all of those write-ups. This place gets high praise for good reason, and it is my favorite pizza. It really is. It's unique. It's just one of those pizzas that you don't find everywhere, anywhere, but here. Look at that char. Gas oven, heats up past 600 degrees. I've heard as hot as 650. Produces a wonderful char that would make a coal pie jealous, that would make a coal-fired fan such as myself jealous. Yeah, I'm a coal-fired guy, but you know what? Sometimes I go to DiFara, and it makes me wonder if that is 100% the case, because that oven produces a fantastic crust. Unique, custom-built from what I heard. The pies may differ from time to time, depending on who's making them, but for the most part, DiFara is always spot on. You're absolutely guaranteed to get some good pizza whenever you visit, and whenever I do, it is always exciting. No matter how many times I come here, it's like being there for the first time. The way I describe DiFara is it's like a Cy Young Award baseball pitcher. Some days it's going to be off, but for the most part, it's going to be good. And that pepperoncino oil you just saw, oh baby, you got to pour that thing on. Look at that San Marzano tomato. You get San Marzano sauce as well as chunks of the San Marzano tomato, which are legit. And you guys know San Marzano tomatoes are not to be pureed. That's right. My highest rated pizza, I gave it a 9.7. And there's really no explaining why once you taste it. It's a little New York with a little Italy thrown in. The best of both worlds. Thin and crispy like a New York slice. It's got the Italian mozzarella di bufala, and it's also made with the American low moisture mozzarella. The best of both worlds. Little Italy, little New York. Nice, light, thin, crispy. The sauce, the cheese is perfect for that thickness of that crust. Drizzle a little bit of that pepperoncino oil. Oh man, that is the DiFara way. Love that crust. Light, crispy, airy, a little bit of chew. Talk about balance. That's why people come here in droves. And that's why DiFara is still my favorite pizza in the United States. And many other people would agree to that. Thanks for watching.